So if you were to have asked people like my mom, it used to sadden me at times, and it saddens me now that I used to get angry at my mom for saying, it's kismet, that's what was meant to be. This is my punishment. And if it was written in my destiny that I was meant to suffer, then that's my fate. She was very fatalistic, and you do have societies and cultures that are more fatalistic than not. And so I belong to a typically fatalistic society. My mom used to say the same thing. My dad would, but then having gone through some, having lost his child before him, and then lost his wife, and then his son-in-law. So that changed him a little bit, but still that thinking was always there. And it still remains within, especially the older generation of the people in my family. So it is a question of, what's been drilled into their minds, and what for generations people have thought around them. This was meant to be. In my family, in my culture, stereotypes aside, and generalization aside, it's well known. It's a well-known saying that our date of death is written on our foreheads, the day we're born. And so we can't do anything to change that. We can't do anything to change our diagnosis, our prognosis, our suffering, our pain. It's written and it's set in stone. No matter what you do, you can't change it. So in other words, why bother?